Hi, I'm Katie. Welcome to Ask SafeWise, where we answer your questions about safety, home security, and smart home. If you have a question like the one we're going to go through today, let us know here in the comments with the hashtag AskSafeWise. You can also tag us on Twitter and Facebook. Let's get into it. This week we're wondering, is there a security camera that can detect or blur sensitive documents? From what we could tell, no. But we could be wrong. If you're aware of a camera that does have this feature, drop it in the comments below. I would love to test that out. From what we could tell, there didn't really seem to be much of a demand for this feature either. Most video cameras have a quality of around 1080p, which can't really read small print from far away. So I don't think you need to worry too much about anyone peeping on your paperwork. Even with digital zoom, print can be pretty fuzzy. But fortunately, there are a few common features and strategies you can use to be extra careful. Many cameras come with a free or premium feature that lets you totally black out areas of the camera's view. If you have a security camera in your office, for example, you can black out your desk or any filing cabinets you might want to protect. Here's what setting up the privacy zones looks like on the Ring stick-up cam. Many cameras allow you to set a schedule that triggers the camera to turn on, start recording, or just go to a live view. You can use this feature to work around your own work schedule so you won't have your sensitive documents or anything you don't want recorded, recorded. Finding the right place for your camera will let you see entrances and exits in the room that you're watching without compromising your privacy. If that's not the case, you can try moving your camera far away from your workspace, or find a spot with someone or something blocking the view. While this isn't as elegant as our other two solutions, it is a quick fix. Most cameras can see pretty far, but something as small as text on a document, even with advanced zoom, you probably won't be able to see it. We did a little experimenting with text size and distance just to make sure. So while we weren't able to find any cameras with a specific blur document feature, we also didn't see any cameras that were able to see text in the first place. So, unless your camera does have a really advanced zoom, I think your documents are pretty safe. We hope that helps. Thanks for watching this week's Ask SafeWise. If you have a question for us, let us know here on Twitter or on Facebook with the hashtag AskSafeWise. Thanks for watching and stay safe.